Hey guys, your Broker Bears, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Liverpool Karama, where last time I left off, I picked up wins in the league over Hull and Middlesbrough, and continued on my merry way, 8-3 consecutive titles. I know I'm only at the halfway point, but I'm getting there. It'll come sooner or later. Probably sooner with the way it seems like everyone else is not going to bother again. After this, I'll probably be 20 points clear of the nearest team. So, yeah.
Oh, we've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. Derby County featuring this match play Liverpool.
Anywho,
first team, the leaders versus the bottom side.
Yeah, I noticed I'm playing my second. As we know, we can never take that is because I do have a game against Manchester City coming up. As you can see, Derby are bottom of the table with only 8 points.
Home against Middlesbrough.
I don't like saying this is a game I should win, but this is a game I should win. And I mean, I'd be very disappointed in myself if I don't.
For the sake of him and his team today,
this second team is more than capable of being
anybody there is.
This Derby team, who are clearly not playing well enough.
Just be here.
It looks like they've come for only a one season stop at the Premiership, just like they did a few seasons ago.
His form. Chris Martin. Sturridge! A well saved!
And, well, playing my second team here and saving my main team for a bigger game against the top four. Maybe a team who, in theory, will keep chasing me until they can no longer mathematically do so. Over the tie in Manchester City. A few days after this, especially when I just scored one, it's 1-0. Marco Grealish with the goal.
And Liverpool have got
it just makes sense to
times from these kind of corner kick
give,
situations.
And plus, this gives more chances to those players who wouldn't normally get a chance. And this gives Daniel Sturridge a chance to show me that he will fight for his.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. This is how they love to play on the break.
To, get his place back.
And they've scored again!
Straight away, it's 2-0. Emre Moore slices Derby's defense in two.
Well, goodness me, talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again.
Cool. And this might be a long day for Derby.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Restarting at 2-0.
Martin for Derby loses it easily to Diawara.
Could be dangerous.
Rich
looking for an
open
good control builder.
And shoots. Turns, shoots. Oh,
just off target. Three draws in a row for today's hosts. You can can say that's three games unbeaten, but yeah, they will feel it's three games without a win.
Yeah, they've had the chances during those matches as well to win the match, and the strikers haven't quite been on song.
Read the play well to intercept.
Being 2-0 down, so 20 minutes can't be a good confidence boost.
Good position.
Saying that they're playing the team at the top of the crowd.
A dangerous position now. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Ince.
There's Gruitch.
It's a neat
great pass to Daniel Sturridge. Oh, I didn't put enough power into it to make it 3-0.
That's a corner. And he's in there with a header.
Henry. Good throw. Ojo. Great ball. Sturridge. 3-0.
The goals to games ratio for Daniel Sturridge. Exceptional. And this is
brilliant play. That's 3-0.
For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Oh, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and hosed.
Liverpool are really on top form in this first.
And Derby's half is getting worse and worse.
Alex Pearce. Made the challenge well. There's some potential in this move. Got past it. They've opened them up here.
Oof.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Christie. Now Hughes, able to make a good interception. An update from the Etihad, from Alan McAnally.
And Mary Moore.
Jota!
Oh,
saved.
The saved and avoid 4-0.
For the corner. And he heads it for goal. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Throw in. There's Gruitch.
Cross coming in now.
Good ball in. Emery Moore.
Excellent header. Probably deserved a bit better.
Moore couldn't make it four.
One of the best headers of the ball in this league, I think.
Christie. Hughes. That need to interrupt Alan McAnally. I hope you
good tackle by Vallejo.
Gruitch. City. And that's the first goal.
Daniel Sturridge. Moore. Four. This time Moore makes it four. And just before the half, Derby are well and truly wishing they could all go. Oh, oh.
He is feeling that special delight at the moment. So they're looking for more at 4-0. Well, I thought so. There'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes.
4 minutes.
Well, they're in a good position here. thought. And the referee says
it's the end of the first half.
Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Came in with a challenge.
War. What a ball to Shea Ojo. Ah, Pierce. Somehow he out.
Got that challenge in.
Somehow he fucking gained like a million pace to fucking get back in time to stop Shea Ojo. Oh.
Well, he's got some
before he
here.
Could get proper control on the ball. Henry.
Oh, well, he could have put that away, but
I think it might have taken a deflection off God off of Sturridge.
Always a question about. Is he fit to play? He's certainly fit here. And when he does play, he's impressive.
What I like about him, he's got that short back lift. He shoots quickly before the keeper can get set, and that's how he got his goal.
Courage. Alexander Arnold.
Shots on here. Good save by the goalkeeper. Hughes, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture, Derby County, they'll be hosting Middlesbrough.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Hughes. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Well, both to Emery Moore.
It's come off the goalkeeper.
I'll recover. Fuck you, Pierce. How fucking fast is this Pierce, dude?
Crosses in.
Great ball. Oh, Sturridge's header, is he?
Great work from the keeper.
Easy for the goalkeeper.
What about Liverpool's next game?
They're playing Manchester City in their next match.
Against Manchester City. Dewara. Ah! I was trying to get the ball to Daniel Sturridge for 5-0, but that was not meant to be.
Here's Bennett. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Thor, this is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Good block. And now the shot. That's great.
Oh, you've got to be shitting me.
Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he has...
Fuck off, game. Absolutely.
In that circumstance, you would see the yellow card.
That is complete and utter... Or crap. Look at that. I was clearly going for the ball. Oh. I have to save this penalty, which is bull crap.
He's done the job.
Bollocks! Of course! I go the right way, but he still scored it. I think that's the first goal I've scored off I conceded this season.
It certainly is.
In the Premier League. Fuck you.
One is the scoreline.
Fucking celebrating like you've won the Premier League. Wrapped up. Now the gloves come off.
Great stop.
Hang on, I'm gonna make a few changes here. Get new attackers on, new fresh faces, and bring on in my Kaká region. Well, you're gonna regret that goal.
For the corner.
Hell of high water, I'm gonna fucking relegate you assholes now.
It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes, he was very fit.
Such an unbelievable amount of bullshit.
They are the league leaders, Alan, and they're playing like league leaders.
Of course it was a pen.
That's
Of course it was a pen. Villageau.
Kept it out.
David. Diwara. Villageau again. He'll have another go.
Very good.
Moya.
All credit for shooting.
Really, David? How did you... How the fuck did he do that? How did he manage that?
Hughes. To Bennett. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He went in well.
Diwara. Come on, make the run. Moya.
It's a quick
to make it 5-1.
Great save.
Penalty. Bullshit. Hit again.
Good chunk of adding time here.
He practically picked my freaking player up. Oh, but that's not a penalty.
On to the attack now. Good defending. Ince. And that's the final whistle from the referee.
Fuck you, Derby. Fuck you.
Look at that scoreline. And it emphasizes what we've seen in the shape of the game as well. Very one-sided.
Well, from the first whistle, they were on top and it never altered for the entire 90 minutes. Wonderful stuff.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Will Hughes...
I'm pretty sure that was my first conceded goal. I'm really pissed off about that. That was complete and utter shit.
Newcastle United 1, Aston Villa 1, Swansea City 0, Chelsea 1.
I am indeed 20 points clear. That was the first goal I conceded. Of course, it's to the team. Bottom of the league.
Leicester City 2, Everton 2, Manchester City 2. Hull City 1.
Unfreaking believable.
Manchester United
3. Unfreaking believable.
1. Middlesbrough 1. Tottenham Hotspur 2. Stoke City 1. Southampton 1. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings.
At the maybe top someone of the table, can go up during Liverpool this training session. No.
In second, rising
no
on the
one.
Table are Manchester United
with
31.
Is
in third,
into
the
way.
The table are Manchester Mokanu City with 31 points.
In fourth, inches
down,
away.
Norwich Albion with no. 30 points. In fifth, rising up the table are Tottenham Hotspur.
You know, just don't feel like going up. Is that the case?
Falling are Crystal Palace with 28 points. In seventh, moving down are Chelsea with 27 points.
Unfreaking believable.
25 points. Bottom of the table, Derby County with 8 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Middlesbrough with 14 points.
Try and calm
points.
Down before this game against
third
Manchester
bottom
City,
and fourth
are
Hull City with 15
too much
points.
On
fourth bottom,
moving being
down,
angry about
West
that.
Ham United
BS.
16 points.
Liverpool look a really good side these days. They're gunning for another win after that away victory against Derby County.
Yeah, surprisingly so. 4-1. But they're full of it at the moment. I think they might
get through this match. Calm down.
Big reshuffle for Liverpool. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. David Alaba.
I'm going to try not let it bark.
Wide defenders. Emre Can plays with Renato Sanchez in central midfield.
I wish I could not count that as a goal against him, but unfortunately I don't make the decision.
Manchester City's lineup today. Kyle Walker starts.
Stats.
Break is definitely on. And the cross comes in now.
Well, ball in. Oh, Odiva Origi should have buried that header.
The finishing touch.
got in front of, I think it was Cleese.
Kevin Strootman. Aguero. David Alaba.
Just could not put the ball in the back of the net on that occasion, but maybe here. Origi! Oh, beautiful. In off the post. Brilliant goal. And the assist from Renato Sanchez wasn't too bad either. Oh, that's more like it.
And they've taken the lead here. Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
When you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
So the first goal is 1-0.
This home team have been unconquerable, home or away. A massive run that they're on and just want to keep it going today.
Well, you look throughout the side and it's full of top performers and full of players just exuding confidence.
Oh, beats Otamendi. Oh, but Otamendi recovered enough to prevent Origi slotting it home for 2-0.
Comes in strongly. Sterling. And the pass from David Silva.
Poor pass from David Silva.
There's some potential in this move.
Is there a punishment on the way? Mane! He's equal to. Oh, wait.
Got it away from the danger. And here's the shot.
So going for goal. Oh, I don't know why I said that.
This is the kind of pitch.
I thought maybe I could catch him off guard.
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Return. Origi, 2-0. Both central.
They've got a firm grip on the game now.
Well, I guess defensive midfielders Emre Can and Renato Sanchez with the assists.
At this level,
two goals for Divock Origi. 17 and 18 for the season, if I'm not mistaken. Well, that might be 19. Let me just check. Oh, that is goal 9.
Restarting at 2-0. All
right.
Good to watch.
I'm even losing track. It looks like Divock Origi is going to have a good season.
Coutinho.
It looks like he's going to stop Sadio Mane from collecting 3 golden boots in a row.
Aguero comes in with a tackle.
Here's Renato Sanchez again.
It could be
green ball. Sadio Mane.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
He has to clear it, but come to Alaba. Looking for the ball to Roberto Firmino. What a ball! Oh, Firmino! Origi! Hat-trick! That was just simply a superb play. The ball to Firmino was...
Well, there is a
save. Orgasmic. The ball for Origi was simple. The finish was
really well. His overall game has been top class today.
His top quality. Pep Guardiola doesn't know what the hell is going on. I'll tell you, Pep, you're 3-0 down before half time.
Liverpool really on top form in their first half.
Same kind of domination I was showing against Derby.
Well, no shots at all so far for Manchester City.
Nobody has taken the responsibility here.
And I'm only one goal away from having a 4 early before the break. Which is the same amount I had against Derby. And that was a much weaker team.
He's read that, hasn't he? Made the interception, made it look easy actually.
Origi.
Roberto Firmino.
Not who I wanted to pass it to, but okay. Roberto from Firmino on the ball. Oh, Mane is getting into the middle! Company does enough.
The team is
but at the expense of the corner.
It's been slow going for his team and for Sergio Aguero in particular.
That touch, Matt.
Coutinho takes.
The game as a whole, the opposition.
They'll come back to the magician. He's offside.
Hasn't been able to influence him.
I think Emery Chan missed anyway.
Acknowledge the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
Yeah, Coutinho standing in an offside position when the ball was played, even though it was not played to him. Just saying. So.
Made the
great
chat.
It's come to Origi. Clean through. Oh, good save from Buckley.
Getting set.
To prevent it going to four just before the break. And Gael Clichy expresses his praise to the goalkeeper. Her post the save.
It's a corner again.
Gundogan doesn't take any chances. He concedes another corner. Her. This time he clears it. Now probably bring the first half to an end. Yep, there it is.
3-0. Scoreline at this point.
I didn't mean that to happen, but okay. Manchester United are 1-0 with Newcastle. This would be a fantastic end to the
really
year. Going into the new year and the second half of the season. Having smashed Man City and Manchester United dropping points to open my gap that bit much more. Be better if they are beaten by Newcastle.
Sergio Aguero.
Oh, but I'm not going to hold my breath.
This team really on top of their game.
A draw would more than
top of the league by playing like this.
Be good. I mean, more than good.
Players, haven't they? Let's face it. They've shown that they're there today. They've really played some good football.
Emre Can. Greedy. Who's causing City all sorts of problems. Foul.
EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. Liverpool, they'll be facing Leicester City.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
Mane. Origi. 4-0. They can't stop him at the moment.
Before that, what about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
At the moment, it's Steve Origi for Manchester City. No.
From here, should they, Alan?
Another superb finish.
If they are, and to be honest,
from the Belgian.
Down and out, down there.
To add to his hat trick in the first half.
They're looking for more.
He started the second half into home fashion.
Otamendi.
Now Manchester City a 4-0.
Cut out the pass. Onto the attack now.
They might have shot themselves in the foot here. Here's Sadio Mane. Gives it to Emre Can. It's fine. What might be his last goal for Liverpool. But with the transfer window opening into more. Oh, Emre Can makes it 5-0.
Between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the
score. Is this his last goal?
It's going to be a strong
goal for Liverpool.
Because they've got a big cushion. Rightly so. Well in the lead.
Could just be, and if it is, it's a pretty good goal to say your goodbyes.
Manchester City, the substitute is ready. Looking ahead, Alan, Manchester City.
Oh, Manchester City are just causing more and more problems for themselves. Roberto Firmino pushed off the ball there, no? By John Stones.
Was good progress with this attack.
Roberto Firmino, he'll have another goal. Oh, Origi again! He has 5! Origi has 5. Liverpool have 6. Manchester City are crumbling.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a score.
And I may have conceded my first goal for the season against Derby, but Manchester City are feeling the full wrath of that. They shouldn't really be exposed to this, but they just happened to be coming up against me at the wrong time. And I am thumping the team that are currently third in the table. Oh, it's safe to say, regardless of what happens at St. James's Park, Manchester City will not be going above their city rush. Here goes. Three again. Stopped this time by
Manchester City, given the advantage.
John Stones.
Good to act.
So you're just trying to keep the ball away from the goal. Oh, Sergio Aguero loses the ball to Nathaniel Clyne. Chan. Coutinho.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace.
He loves a goal against Manchester City. He's going for it. Rookley is equal. Well, to for the Brazilian's attempt.
Kevin De Bruyne. David Alaba.
Alaba.
Rushing it here. Moving from one
Coutinho
side to the other.
Gets past Otamendi. Good save from Rulli, but it's coming to Roberto Firmino. Firmino.
Well, we've only got
hit straight at Stones. If I'm being honest, I thought it was going to come back to me there. Origi. Into the box. Mane! 7-0.
Mane is the main man.
It's an absolute massacre. Diogo Rigi says goals aren't enough and he wants an assist on top of it. Sadio Mane has home. Otamendi, what was he doing? Absolutely nothing, if I'm being honest. Ball watching. You cannot do that when Sadio Mane is in around the penalty area, even if the ball is coming in the air.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Manchester City. He'll probably help Mindale here for a mercy blowing of the full-time whistle. But there's still time yet to get even more goals.
Yeah. And shoots! He's blocked that well. And the time to be out.
Renato Sanchez.
Minimum of 3 minutes.
Origi again. He could return the ball to Renato Sanchez here.
Let's go!
Sanchez! He's got a goal! It's only he is
salted to the wounds.
Third or fourth goal here of the season. Renato Sanchez, not
and the late goal sums it up
exactly a goal scoop.
Pounded there.
No, but comes up with the goods here.
Angle on it here.
And it's another assist for Divock Origi. Back to back assists from Divock Origi. And Renato Sanchez, who got an assist earlier in the game, has got himself his own goal. It's his third goal of the season. So yeah, not a prolific goal scorer by any means, but that was not, goals were not what he was bought for. And there is the end of the game to the delight of the fans of Liverpool and to the relief of the Manchester City players and supporters, and probably the manager as well. They were probably all sick of that game. Divo Origi goes to collect his match ball after scoring five goals. He didn't complete the double hat-trick, but he got two assists, meaning he was involved in seven of the game's eight goals. And was truly a pain in the backside for Manchester City. And to make matters worse, Manchester United have beaten Newcastle, which means they're going to be 3 points clear of Manchester City. Stoke City
1. Hull City 2. Leicester
City are no longer even in the top four. They've been passed out by Spurs and Crystal Palace. Probably because of goal difference, to be honest.
Southampton 0. Crystal Palace.
Next episode. Oh, I'm games against Leicester.
2. Swansea City 0. Chelsea.
Chelsea.
Aston Villa.
So don't miss
West Ham
the
United. One.
Next Tottenham episode. Hotspur, until then, two. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.
Manchester United with 34 points. In third, climbing the table, are Tottenham Hotspur with 31 points. In fourth, rising up the table, are Crystal Palace with 31 points, but only behind on goal difference. In fifth and falling are Manchester City with 31 points, but only behind on goal difference. In